Kirbie's Thunder Night is an event to benefit the St. Louis Children's Hospital Camp Rhythm and to build the fund to endow the Friends of Kirbie Foundation. And I'll be fine. When I thought it all been done, when I thought it all been said, a little bit longer and I'll be fine. It started 6 years ago when a little girl wanted to go to a summer camp. She was turned down because the camp did not want to watch her and have a liability. Dr. Angela Sharkey and Rebecca Courtney of the St. Louis Children's Hospital started the camp. 60-plus children gather for 4 days a year and do normal kid activities, even though their hearts won't let them be normal. For those 4 days, scars don't matter. They don't think of what they have been through, dying, and what they will go through in the future. They do know that each year someone is missing. And last year, Kirbie Nicole Britton, a successfully transplanted friend and mentor to some of the younger kids, was gone. Kirbie did so much for other people. I believe her joy and reason for being was to comfort others. The foundation is being built to be able to help other families who have battled similar challenges and to start giving local scholarships next year. We felt it appropriate to start upon Kirbie's graduation. So wait till kingdom come. All the highs and lows have gone. A little bit longer and I'll be fine. Friends of Kirbie is being started today to be there forever, like Kirbie Nicole Britton's name.